how to turn off comments on Facebook posts. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can disable the comment on your Facebook post. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so not to turn off the comments on Facebook post, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android or your computer as well. Simply go ahead and open up your Facebook app on a device, and from the home page I'm gonna go ahead and tap on this menu button at the bottom, and I just need to go to my profile right there, and I have lots of posts right there. So let's say I just want to create a new post, so I'm gonna type in hey, and I'm gonna just paste it right here, and I'm gonna post this post right here, so it will take a little time. And once it's get done here, as you can see, I have posted this one. And let's say I just wanna disable or turn off the comment for this specific post. So now to do that, simply go ahead and tap on this three-dot line of that post, and he'll get to see the edit privacy option. You just need to tap on that, and first thing first, you just need to select the privacy to the public first. And once you select this one, you just need to tap on done. And once you have selected this one with the public, you'll get to see the globe icon right there. And once you're done this one, you just need to refresh the page for once. I'm gonna refresh this page. I'm gonna get back to the post once again right there, and I'm gonna tap on this three dot line, and you'll get to see the new option called who can comment on this post. You just need to tap on that, and I'll get to see three different options right there. So now to disable or turn off the comment from your friends, you just need to select the very last option right here, the profile and pages you mentioned. Actually, you just need to select this option, and if you tap on done, and it'll take a little time, and the comment option is actually will be turned off for all the friends that you have on your Facebook account. So guys, this is the way of how you can turn off the comment on your Facebook post. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.